Today is the day our lives change forever. The day I've been praying about for the last 10 years. Today is the day we become one flesh. We become one.
There goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the...
When we first met, I quite honestly wasn't looking for anything at all. And suddenly I realized I had everything I wanted in a partner.
Chelsea, your soul is a beaming light. It's a breath of fresh air. Not just for me, but for your friends, your colleagues, and your family.
I'd climb every mountain and swim every...
Austin, I stand here today with such a sense of peace. Your love has never asked me to be less of myself. If anything, you've invited me and encouraged me to dig deeper into what my soul desires.
Chelsea, you are the light. You are my light. I promise to always view our marriage as a vessel, helping each other become our most glorious selves through service and spiritual friendship.
I vow to keep your best interests at heart every day. I vow to always make sacrifices and meet you halfway. I vow to always be faithful. I vow to accept you at your worst. I vow to support you and value you.
I promise to always love you through the ups and downs of this crazy world. And I promise to try to talk more when I get home from work. I promise to continue to grow with you, to be a light for you, and to be a light for our future family.
Austin, you are the man of God I prayed for. Thank you for leading me. With you, I know I will always be both held and free.
I promise to always keep the Lord the foundation of our marriage. I promise to always love you first and to give myself up for you as Christ did for the church.
May we continue to be the light for everyone we encounter, and always maintain our servant hearts towards others. You're my very best friend, my teammate, and the man who far surpasses what I ever knew I needed.
From day one when we started dating, we challenged each other on the expectations we had for our relationship and for our future.
I think one of the most beautiful things about love is feeling like that person can enter your full, true potential. You do that for me, and I pray I can always reciprocate that for you.
I know we had a lot of difficult conversations, and I know I was a lot.
You simply are a testament of God's goodness to me, and you will forever be the calm to my storm.
Chelsea, you are my best friend, and I love you.
I love you.
Chelsea, AJ, with the power invested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.